walked into biology one day, and this is what I had to say. If anyone can ever love a cane toad, it would be another cane toad. Because when you love a cane toad, you have to love him once and all. You have to face a cane toad and have to wear it every night and day. How do you, if you ever have to put you turned away? Don't judge a book by its cover. If you could, you would have to discover. Thank you.